tanks and all, which are outdated, which they sell to Pakistan. So it is what you see in Pakistan is not only a debt trap, it is the government, the Chinese and everybody are going together and making Pakistan fail. Now everybody is looking
right.
for his pie. Imran Khan is for his pie, Chinese are looking for their pie. Everybody is seeing, what do I get out of this loot? And the biggest beneficiaries are China, because in a Chinese, every clause, there is always a clause in Chinese debt. If you're not able to pay me, I'll get the administrative control of this part of your
yes,
debt.
Absolutely. Absolutely, and China's doing it, right? All over the
exactly
world.
Exactly, doing it. It's part of every of their, you know, international debts. And Pakistan will become a Chinese colony soon. It's a matter of time.
Exactly. So, Ambassador Mukherjee, on that note, now, you know,